Announcing the arrival of flight 545 from Chicago at gate 57B. We apologize to all our passengers for the extended delay.
Announced the arrival of their flight 900 from New York.
Everything. Anyhow, I gotta go. I hope you have fun this weekend.
Hey girl, it's Jackie and Danielle.
Where are you?
We've been waiting for Duck and Cheek for a month. We thought you'd be here an hour ago. Okay, the ticket will be at the front desk of the hotel. We miss you. Bye.
If I had to do you even be the one for me again?
Hi.
Hi. Did you get there finally?
Yeah, I'm heading to the hotel.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Sylvie, I want you to be happy.
I am happy.
Sylvie.
I'm okay. I love you, Mom.
Tough night?
What is this music?
This is music from my country. I am from Albania.
I'd love to go to Albania.
It's beautiful. But not everybody that happy. Everybody think they have lack. Over here. Nobody is lacking.
That's not exactly true.
Over here, there is plenty. Lacking is only in the mind. Today, my wife, she make me a beautiful bread. Can you bake?
Once I made a blueberry pie for my boyfriend. I think it was a horrible failure, really, but he seemed to like it. He ate it all.
You left him at home?
No, we broke up.
There are 300 million people in America. 149 million of them are men. So you find another.
Good evening. Welcome to the Ritz-Carlton.
Hey, I'm late. I called.
Miss Sylvie Gerard?
Yeah, that's me.
Welcome, Miss Gerard. All we'll need is the credit card that you made the reservation with. So, how was your journey?
My flight was delayed 6 hours. I lost my luggage. Overall, it was a great journey.
Sorry to hear that. This was left for you.
You can throw this out. I don't need it anymore.
Oh, this was for tonight, huh? I'm very sorry. Justin is going to take you to your room. Is there anything else I can get you?
Yeah, please. If my bag arrives, can you call me? No matter how late it is. There's some things in there that I need.
No problem. Oh, and I should mention that the spa opens at 9.
Do you think I need a spa treatment?
I think you deserve one. Your flight was delayed, your luggage lost, and you missed your concert. Looks like you've had better days.
I've actually had better weeks. Thanks. It's Ian, right?
Yeah.
You know, my high school sweetheart's name was Ian.
Really? Must have been a lot of broken hearts in high school.
Bye.
I'm awake in the afternoon. I fell asleep in the living room. It's one of those moments when everything is so clear. Before the truth goes back into hiding, I wanna decide, cause it's worth deciding to work on finding something more than this fear. It takes so much out of me to pretend. Well, tell me now, tell me how to make amends. Maybe I need to see the daylight, leave behind the half life. Don't you see I'm breaking down?
Hello?
Miss Gerard?
Yes?
It's Ian. At the front desk.
Oh, hey.
I know it's 2 a.m., but your bag has arrived and they need your ID to release it.
All right. I'll be right down.
Thanks, but actually, I don't need it after all. it's just that I needed to get you down here and I couldn't think of anything else. Can you come with me? Please.
Where are we going?
Just follow me.
Okay. Same thing, second verse.
I know you missed your show, but...
Is that Duncan?
Yeah.
Try it from the top. Okay, so I'm just gonna go from the top again.
You wanna sing the happier song? Try to right all my wrongs. You're gonna sit and patiently wait. It's great if you're early, but it's fine if you're late. I feel love and I just wanna show it. And I want you. I'm waiting on the ticket line. I gotta get back, I don't wanna waste time. But the people are tired and the line, it's so long. So all I can do